Hey, does anybody remember that time KCi and JoJo had the high school slow dance song? I love how this piano intro both sets up the mood of the song being romantic, but also is kind of deceptive because it never really comes back. And we all at least knew one kid that learned it and played it whenever there was a piano around just to show off a little bit. These vocals, man, this is peak 90s R&B. I love how the verse melodies start up and then feel like they kind of trickle down. It makes it kind of interesting and sets it apart from other piano ballads. I will never find another lover sweeter than you, sweeter than you. I feel like all of us remember that part where they're trying to say you're like family, but instead they just go like listing through like mother, father, sister, brother. It's kind of funny. Close to me, you're like my mother. Close to me, you're like my father. Close to me, you're like my sister. Close to me, you're like my brother. And then that hook that we all know by heart, those words, all my life, feel like they are just permanently attached to those notes in that melody. And then I love how they stack the harmony the second time around. There's this really beautiful melody they sing at the interlude between the chorus and the second verse, and it never happens again. I wish they would have used it more in the song. I think they harmonize throughout the entire bridge. It's really fantastic. I can't think of this song without thinking of like awkward slow dances in junior high and high school. I don't know if it's just me.